Assalamu alaikum to the ones who are listening to me. Welcome back to another episode of the Candid Hour. This is your host Vanya Shirazi. Kaise hain aap sab? Aaj se hum log Ramadan series start kar rahe hain. From today to onward, I'll be posting daily till inshallah the 30 days of Ramadan. We will be learning the teachings of Islam. आप लोगों के साथ साथ मैं खुद भी learn करूँगी. And like we'll be talk about different stuff, different preachings, and we will try to learn some good deeds and so on. But again, I'm a sinner. I'm not an alima. I'm not a scholar, a religious scholar, anybody. I'm just a normal, ordinary human being as you people. So I'll be teaching the stuff, like I'll be talking about the stuff, not exactly teaching. I'll be just give my point of view regarding that, and for an ordinary being, like how we can make our livings better and how we could be a better human being and how we could try to be a pious human. So ye choti choti cheeze hongi, kuch bhi complicated nahi hoga, because you know, like from the little things we will learn. But before we begin with the series, let's just welcome Ramadan. So, aaiye milkar Ramadan ka is way mein welcome kare. You know, jitna bada guest ho, utna hi uski welcome ke liye taiyariyan ki jaati hai. Like, utne hi uske liye protocols diye jaate hai. So, Ramadan is a month full of blessings. So, let's just welcome with a greater heart and greater souls. Let's just welcome Ramadan from today. And how we could do that, that we should start reciting at least half a page or at least one verse of Quran daily. And we should not only recite it, we should try to understand it. Matlab ki agar hum ek ayat bhi padh rahe hain to hum uska meaning samjhenge. I don't say ki abhi aap tafsir pe chale jaye, like let's take the baby steps. Ek ayat pakad li humne uska meaning padhna hai. Let's begin with this. Like, add this to your daily regime. One ayah a day. One verse a day. I was watching Shabir Jaffri podcast and there was this thing. Like, he was saying that there is a language that we can read but we don't understand. And that's Arabic, unfortunately. Like, hum log usko padh to sakte hain, but we don't know its meaning. Because we don't try to understand hamare haan English aur baaki saari languages ko kaafi prioritize kiya jata in university education system. But hame Arabic ko at least compulsory hona chahiye from the day. Like after high school hum kabhi choose karte me as a subject, but tab tak baat aage nikal chuki hoti hai. Like our children should understand it, so iske liye bhi kuch hona chahiye hai. So matlab wo baat jo maine unki suni to mujhe kafi ye cheez click ki ke really we can read it but we don't understand it. So maine tab se socha ki I'll try to understand it. Ab main koi course wagaira nahi kar rahi. I will at least try to understand what's written in the Quran. Matlab Arabic karne ka sawab hai, but please hame samajh to aani chahiye na what's written in that. Main maqsad to uska ye hai na ki it's the path, it's the righteous path, it guides us. So agar hum usse samjhenge hi nahi, bas recite karte jayenge, so we will not get the guidance somehow. So we should understand that. Secondly, what you can do to welcome Ramadan is to practice more good deeds. Try to do more good deeds. Choti choti cheeze kar rahe. Logon mein khushiyan baante hain. Kisi ko smile de dein. Kisi se agar koi aap se naraaz hai to usse jaake apologize kar le. Choti choti khushiyan de dein. Ramadan mein due to COVID bahut se logon ke halaat kharab ho chuke hain. अच्छी अच्छी फैमिलीज़ के भी हालात ख़राब हो चुके हैं, तो ट्राई टू हेल्प देम आउट. लोगों को राशन प्रोवाइड करें. इवन यू कैन प्रोवाइड इफ्तार टू समबडी. जितने लेवल पे भी आप कर सकते हैं, ये नहीं कि आप कोई बहुत ही मेजर लेवल पे करें. छोटी छोटी खुशियां बांटें. इट्स रियली हॉट दिस डेज, तो यू कैन प्लेस वाटर फॉर द एनिमल्स, यू नो. जानवरों से प्यार करें, यू नो. Like, take care of them. Look around you. Jahan par kisi ko aapki zarurat ho, go for it. Even a human needs you, even an animal needs you. And help every kind of creature of Allah. اور اللہ سے دعا کریں کہ اللہ آپ کو اور طاقت دے کہ آپ جب نیکی کا کام کرنے جائیں تو آپ کو بہت اللہ طاقت دے اور آپ وہ ہمت سے کریں, اور جب آپ کسی گناہ کی طرف سے ہیں تو آسک اللہ کہ اللہ ویکن می وین آئی ایم گوئنگ فار اے بیڈ ڈیٹ, آپ کو اس کی طاقت ہی نہ رہے آپ میں, اور آپ کو اس کو گھبراہٹ ہو جب آپ کسی برائی کی طرف جا رہے ہو, آپ کا ضمیر جا کے آپ. So by these little things you can welcome Ramadan in a marvelous way. It's a month full of blessings and you know bahut hi barkaton wala mahina hai. So please let's change this Ramadan. Chote chote changes laate hain aur waise bhi covid ki wajah se aur waise bhi jo duniya ke halaat hai to bahut tezi se ja rahi hai. So pata nahi ki kiska ye last hai, khair pata to ye bhi nahi hai ki kal ho na ho. So do what you can do today. Hamare paas bas aaj hi hai. So let's bring the little change. Let's try to be positive. Wapas palat jaate hain uski taraf jisne har cheez ata ki hai. And it won't take more of our energy, more of our time. Kuch time lagega bas. And no matter who you are, what are you going through, or what have you done in the past, or what are you doing till now, or what are you doing now, just go to him and let's give him gratitude. I apne Allah ka shukriya ada karte hain for his countless blessings. Even hamari worst mein bhi uski koi na koi blessing hoti hai, bas hame pata nahi hota. So let's just thank to him and dedicate this month to him this time. Stay blessed, stay strong, have a great Ramadan, remember me in your prayers. And دعا کریے کہ کووڈ کی سچویشن جلدی سے ٹھیک ہو جائے, ایوری تھنگ گیٹس نارمل, اینڈ خوش رہے, خوشیاں بانٹیں, چھوٹی سی زندگی ہے, بہت جلدی گزر جائے گی, سو جتنی خوشیاں بانٹ سکتے ہیں بانٹ لیجیے. اپنا خیال رکھیے گا, میں چلتی ہوں, اللہ حافظ.